Hello, everybody. Welcome back to A Hat in Time. Name party. I feel like this will get me the most results. Party planner. Literally just got an achievement already because I knew Peck was going to be super huge. I see. Okay. Never done an online party before. It wasn't obvious. I need to get 10. I never knew that was up there. Is this technically going to give me the first place trophy? It did! Life of the party! So now, I just need to get nine more... time pieces. I was gonna say time rifts, but I knew that was wrong. couldn't fucking remember. I got it by default because someone... I think he just joined back in. I think he's just doing this. I think his name was Subject Pony. I think he's just playing Subcon well. Alright, so she came from outer space. Come on. There we go. Cool. So in some circumstances, people can get first place just because... like load time. I can hear people, but I just got in. Oh, the lava cake. Oh, you know what? That actually... Yeah, you know what? Dad, please come back! Sure. I hear shit going on in the background, but I'm still loading in. Help me. Help me, I'm trapped. Okay.
down.
Taking time off to buy things. Hamburger. Too hot to handle. Gotta get those hot rods. Yo! Hamburger hat. I'm completely ignoring the race. Now I don't need the Peace and Tranquility mod. Let me jump. Help me! I'm actually not that far behind him. I've been getting a lot of pawns, so if I get like one, I forgot what I was talking about. If I get one timepiece more than him, then I'll end up getting ahead. I'm having a terrible day. Spoofing tunnel. I think he's down here. Maybe. Matt left the party. I have no one to compete against now. Did he win? I'm not even sure if he won or not. Leave me alone. I don't deserve this abuse. Ah! Any health? Okay. Leave me alone. Okay. I see 5, where's 6? 6? Stop it! I don't deserve this kind of abuse. There it is. There we go. Where is it? I think it spawns at the beginning. Maybe. Or does it spawn? Oh, it spawns up there, I bet. Yep. Being here doesn't even matter. Let's return to the hub. All righty. Let's go back to the original plan, which was to go to the Alpine Skyline. Am I going it alone? They let me do this alone. Oh. Oh, someone's already here. Well, let me do this real quick. Oh, goodness. The fact that this shit isn't, like, impossible. Fuck. I can't believe that. I feel like... this feels so weird to play without it powered up. I feel like I'm playing this on fucking heroin or some shit. I feel weird, dude. Help me! Okay. I can't even catapult all the way up to the top anymore. Okay. No! Cool. Bum bum bum. I've cleared the windmill. Okay. No one else seems to be here. Let me get this out of here. Okay. Alrighty. Bon voyage. Help me, I'm trapped. I'm trapped on the loading screen. I'm trapped on the title screen. Or the act title screen. What the fuck? Okay. Help me.
Attention passengers and crew. The ship is now leaving. Please try not to fall off.
Hi, how are you looking for? Thinking.
That's right. Oh, I saw that. You can't hide that from me.
Kissing my outfit.
Okay.
Mafia bit down on something hard in this food. Mafia bit.
Nope. Ah! Okay. He's above me, it looks like. How do I get out of here? Okay. Egg. What happened to my little thing? Cool, I got a rift token that I never even knew existed. Nope. Not this time. Ah, I'm here. Help me! Okay. Ah, the casino. Kind of, not really. Alright, one more. I just don't know where that one more is. Keyed. Okay, let me find a map. It's the other side of the ship. There it is. Captain's room. Just have to get to the captain's room. Ah! Hey, look at that. Bum bum bum. All right. I have a big keeping count. I don't know how many more I don't know how many more I need to do before I'm done with online party. Contract has expired. You know what? That seems like fun. They're just gonna let me do this alone. I'm never gonna not stop doing that. fuck. Damn it. Cool.
You understand that's not how contracts work, right? I'm giving you a chance to scram, kid. What if I give...
Over here, bleh. What the fuck? I've been assaulted. Why is this so much fun? This is stupid. I love it. Okay. Wait, can I do time rift? Is that possible? I mean, it's possible, but it doesn't look like there's any multiplayer component for it. I wonder if I'm still in multiplayer if that logged me out. Oh, come on. Bleh, bleh. It's like I'm getting fucking murdered. Every single time I get back into the main lobby, it's like I'm getting murdered. What the fuck? She's in the wall! She fell! how did that hit her? That doesn't make any sense.
No, you're the bad.
There we go. Oh my goodness, this makes me go through the entire ending cutscene. Oh, if I knew this was gonna happen, I wouldn't have done it. No! I'm trapped in the ending cutscene. Is it going to make me watch the credits too? It's gonna make me watch the credits too. I didn't know Online Party would do this to me. I thought it would get rid of some of this. No! Oh no! Okay. Help me! I'm still trapped! No! It brought me back to the title screen! Be gone. what the fuck? Oh, I can do lava cake. Lava cake is fairly easy. Help me. I'm stuck. Every time I just get fucking stuck in the loading screen. Okay. Let me in! Alright. Oh, fuck, I forgot which one is the right way. I think it's this way. Fuck, I'm yawning. Ah! Alright. Almost fell to my death because I let go too soon. I did it. I got burned to fuck, but I did it. Woohoo. don't know how many I've done. That's a problem. Online party is fun and all, but... Wait, did I do it? No, I don't think so. Collect 10 timepieces in online party. Okay, so yeah, I haven't done it yet. I was hoping you also do the co-op trophy, but I've already hit the hour mark. I guess with the co-op trophy, I could do a bunch of easy ones. You know what? Speaking of easy ones. Oh! What the fuck? Free sex, potato. What the fuck? What the fuck? I have to see. No. What do you look like? What the hell do you look like? That's you. That's you. It is. Guy. Guy was offering free sex. That's so dumb. I love it. Welcome to Mafia Town. Someone joined. Welcome to Mafia Town. I wonder if he knows about... ignoring Mustache Girl entirely. He might not. Not sure. What the fuck? Fuck. That's fun. I feel like I've done 10 already. By online party, does there have to be a second player with me? I've got to be close, though, right? How have I not collected? And yet.
Get ready. Go.
Cool. How have I not gotten it yet? Help me. I'm trapped in online party and can't escape. Does it have to be different? I don't know if it has to be different or not. Okay, come on. Okay. Is this it, or is there one more? No. Okay. Almost over. I don't need your congratulations, I just need this timepiece. Do I have to be... Do other people have to be racing me for it to count? Like, I can't control that. I can't control whether there are other people around. I don't know, man. Guess I could go here. There's a couple of easy ones here. Sure. Just says collect 10 timepieces. Did that make it? Yep. Okay, there's one more. Yep, there he is. Alrighty. Ah, what? So I have to be in a party, an online party, but how can I make sure that does happen? Because people can just leave, and then I'm stuck without a party again. And it's just, I'm trapped. I'm endlessly trapped. It doesn't have to be different acts, though. So I could just do Welcome to the Mafia over and over and over again. It only counts as if my name is at the top right. Someone's in here. Yo, they have the Eye of Cthulhu as their thing. That's pretty good. That's pretty cool. I should do Terraria on this channel. Might stream that. Oh, my name's not there anymore! Like, what do I do? Do I just wait for someone to come by? Do I just wait for someone to play Welcome to the Mafia with me? See, that's what I'm talking about. They just leave sometimes. There's nothing I can do. I'm trapped. I'm trapped and endlessly playing this game. Ah! No! Oh, no way to count it. I think. I don't know. I don't even know. I don't even know. Did that count? Oh, fuck me. I don't know. I'll do this later, probably. See if I can find someone who'll do online party with me. Oh boy. Well, yeah. I guess the only way that I can ensure that I am actually do Death Wish? Does Death Wish work here? I think it might. Didn't think about that. Yeah, I think it did because I remember someone doing Community Rift. What was that? That was cool. Yeah, I think Death Wishes work as well. But anyway, I'm going to stop here. So thank you all for watching, especially if you got this far. And stick around, because there's a lot more to come.